Hardington Cedar Catholic checking with the Trojans as they hope to not only rebuild but retool for the new season. Trojans coming to this season after finishing 8-3 last year, falling to the Norfolk Catholic team in the second round of Class C2 playoffs for the second consecutive season. Also to note, Norfolk Catholic has defeated the Trojans in their last three meetings by a combined 11 points. Despite the setback, the Trojans are keeping those outcomes in mind and are using it for motivation to help get the team over the postseason hump while also focusing on improving for this upcoming year.
And we had a very veteran group last year, and a lot of those guys even returned for this year. So they really used that as motivation throughout the offseason. And I think that's really propelled us to where we're at today. I think we're a little more advanced right now than we have been in past years. Well, I really like where we're at. I like our focus. And, it's been a very good group. Our summer was great. Great attendance in the weight room, and they really worked hard to hopefully put ourselves in position to have a successful season.
It's never an easy task replacing a starting quarterback, but also losing the team's leading receiver and leading rusher as well may present a challenge for the Trojans. But one asset for Hardington Cedar Catholic that is certain is its depth. The squad only graduated 8 seniors, but returned many key contributors, including a big presence on the offensive line and senior Jay Steppen as he makes his way back from a torn ACL. Overall, the Trojans know that it's both work ethic and discipline that will help them stay on track.
Has to be taught. Some kids haven't been playing for 3 years like me and Grant have, but it just needs good teammates to get that pounded in their minds, because that's one of the most important things about football, especially at this level.
We like to have our teammates hold each other accountable for if you're not running hard enough, or just keeping each other up and hustling to everything. It's the players' team. We have to take accountability on each other for it.
from the Braves. Still down 6-0 on fourth down. Mettler extends the play. He's looking, but no one is home as it falls incomplete. And Cedar Catholic takes possession. They would go on to win this one 6-0.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats, and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall.